नमस्कार। कोविड से इस वक्त पूरा देश लड़ रहा है और कुछ बातों का आपको खास ख्याल रखना है। घर से निकलते वक्त फेस मास्क का उपयोग करना ना भूलें। अपने आंख, नाक, कान, मुंह, इनको अपने हाथों से ना छुएं। सोशल डिस्टेंसिंग को बराबर मेंटेन करना बेहद जरूरी है।
Hey guys, my name is Saib Singh. I'm a tech enthusiast and a creator. So today I'll be reviewing a utility application, which is very small yet very productive. So let's get into it. These days, since everything has moved online, your video lectures, your meetings and everything. Of course, it used to happen previously as well, but now it is happening a lot more. And since it's happening more, there are occasions where you want to share your screen and you want to present something and you're explaining something, or even if you're not, you're part of it and you want to understand something, it's not easy. And the basic tools that you use, like Google Meet or Zoom or any other platform that you use, they do not have much options to they do not give many options to you to draw anything on your surface. So that's a drawback. While you're connected and you're sharing your screen, but you still have to explain it by your dialect, and it's a little laggy sometimes. It lags a lot while you're with a group of members on your conference call or meeting or even in a lecture. So what this tool does is, it's a very tiny utility application which sits on your taskbar, and you can activate it via shortcuts. You can draw structures, and you can draw hands-free, and you can even highlight the cursor, and you can even write text. And it has a very good feature, which is the whiteboard option, where you can activate whiteboard and you can draw anything. So I'll just show you how you can do all those things. And yeah, so you can see I'll be drawing things around me. As you can see, it literally just sits on the taskbar. You can activate it. There are some settings, we'll get back into it shortly. So you can just select any type of option that you wanna, you know, scribble right now. So you can select the scribbling tool hands-free. You can add two favorite colors which are there, and you can draw anywhere. As you can see, I'll be drawing something on my face as well. And yeah, you can draw structures like square, circle. You can draw arrows, and you can switch the colors by just pressing one or two number pad on your keyboard. You can even activate the whiteboard by just pressing W. Again, you can draw. You can even draw your own Picasso, which I would not suggest to do while you're in a group meeting, even in your lectures. So, getting to the configurations part, you can set a lot of configurations over here. As you can see, you can select the cursor. You can see what type of highlight option you want, transparent or not. You can add two favorite colors. You can see the shortcuts. The good thing which I like about this application is that you can activate, do anything anytime via just shortcuts. So this gives a very quick action, quick accessibility option for you to activate or annotate anything anytime on your screen while you're present. If you have an iPad, you can turn on the sidecar and scribble on your iPad and present it. So that's a plus. It's a very cheap software. It just costs a few bucks. So if you think it's useful for you, you can download it from the link given in the description. And if you think it's useful for someone else, share it with them. That's my review. And if you liked it, please share this video and hit like. See you guys in the next one. Bye-bye.